Oh, hello, folks, welcome back to StarCraft Alternate. I kind of mangled the intro here, so don't mind me. You do this, do that.
We require more minerals.
Do this. When I saw an ultra moving there, I was very scared. Get a spore. Wait, no, that's a spore. Sunken. Sunken. Pretty sunken. Might need a spore there in all honesty, but we'll make it work. Come on, finish up. There doesn't seem to be too many attacks in my base anymore. I don't think.
We require more minerals.
Down here. I do kind of like doing this, just like having bases all around and putting in orders and having them all mosey over, just sitting here waiting. I know it appeals to some part of me for some reason. Might be enough of those. No, I'm gonna get more. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 30. Three apiece. Then again, I don't think it fully accessed most of them. Yeah, whatever. Actually, this is enough. Fui. Now engage. Shit, how far back did that put me?
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
I don't think I need gas right now. And I may regret that yet. Of course, they're attacking here. Some debate the mutas into the spores.
We require more minerals. Prepare yourself, Cerebret. Prepare yourself, Cerebret. Prepare yourself, Cerebret.
I do want to take down the Tarrasque home, but I need to get an army up. Its defenders were stripped away earlier, but they're back now. PC keeps grinding this void, making sounds concerned. Last one. Oh, the Tarrasque is mixed in. Fantastic. For a wave of overlords, that wasn't too bad. Wave of overlords, ultras. Sorry if I'm not too talky today, I'm a little bit off IRL stuff. Not what I wanted, but it's my fault for double clicking. Okay, this may be a little too late to try and move out, but oh well. I've saved, so I can try out all the same.
My loyalty is to the Zerg.
I like the sounds out of him. It's kind of cute, honestly. Sometimes they seem to be able to have ranged defenses, other times not so much. Send them back. But better to play it safe. Okay, I'm running low on Vespian now. Okay, tree, get in. Yeah, they're trying to set up a drop. Oh, some defender you are.
Prepare yourself, subreddit.
Over here. There's a scourge in there. Hopefully, won't be lost. Scourge on scourge violence. Hey, dumbass.
Our forces are under attack.
I could take out that Ultralisk cavern. Ooh, guardians.
My loyalty is to the zone.
Okay. Up here. There we go. True. Okay. Oh. Let's just reload and not do that. Shit. Set these up better, but whatever. When I set these up, I was making do with what creep I left. It is what it is.
Prepare yourself, Cerebret. I can feel their presence. Prepare yourself, Cerebret.
Okay, over here.
My loyalty is to the Zerg. My loyalty is to the Zerg.
Awesome. Get to work here. Work here. Get to work here. Make an ultra.
My loyalty is to the Zerg. Unbind one.
Up there. I'm hoping if I can get rid of the buildings up here, it will be of benefit to me.
My loyalty is to the Zerg. Prepare yourself, Seraph.
Wait, I thought that was my guy. I have no idea anymore. No, that was another enemy one. My guys are red. Whatever. Question how much of a benefit that, taking out that Ultra Stand is. I'm just desperate to hope that the other bases are poorly stocked, and they only had that one last one remaining. And I don't have to worry about Ultras after this. Never again. Isn't there another base over here somewhere? Looks like a deformed robot. This leads right to the enemy base. Right on the friggin' doorstep. I do want to expand to down here. This will be a hell of a place to expand to. Probably enough minerals for the rest of the mission, and another gas geyser. Given that this is half gone, it sounds like a good proposition, really. But then I'd have to defend 2 points, probably. Depends on the AI, they may just fixate on this base. Gas. This ultra's charging down. Oop, shit.
Our forces are under attack.
Guess you're there. Just keep trying, little droney. Reload that and do that better.
My loyalty is to the Zerg. By your will, I can feel their presence.
There we go. Probably should just focus on some combat forms for the moment. I can't get any more because that would cut into my building funds. Apparently ultras are friggin' huge. There's a mod for StarCraft 2 that I do want to play at some time, called Real Scale, where it has apparently most units accurate to how they are in the war. Apparently, even then, like the capital ships are still shrunk, so they're actually on the map. But yeah, the ultra is apparently gigantic. It's huge. I wish I had so many more guardians. And an overlord. I'm not sure where they're coming from, but they're coming from somewhere. Jesus. I'm sorry, I love setting up huge queues and seeing, you know, units carrying them out, and it appeals to some strange part of my psyche. It's why I'm terrible at Factarium. I don't worry about efficiency, I worry like, oh, this tickles me right.
We require more minerals.
Base defense is right there. Yeah, they own this whole like section. We're gonna have to break though out of it. I'm going to attack in and see if I can't liberate a bit of it for myself. Because if this isn't considered part of their base, then I can just camp up here and it's no issue. If my units camped up here, then they'll stop tripping up my drones. And yeah, they haven't let a counterattack against me, so it seems legit. Oh god! That is the hardest hitting unit in StarCraft 1. Perfect. Tree separated just for this. The Infested Terran is the hardest hitting unit in StarCraft. Do they not have splash or something? Save.
Prepare yourself, subreddit. I can feel your presence. Prepare yourself, subreddit. Prepare yourself,
subreddit. Okay, if there's infested Terran, then there might be an infested command center. No commentary on infested, explosive infested Terran. I suppose it's only Zaz that's here. Okay, they attacked there instead. Okay, that worked out much better. Excuse me. Get over here. Get up here. Really not expecting to see infested Terran. Gonna be honest with you. No one expects the infested Terran. But yeah, I do want to try out real scale at some stage. I would love to try it. You know, Giantcrank Games, he has tons of mods and stuff. I'd love to try him out. I'd love to play him. I tried to do one the other day and I was just bored. Not a mark against a mod, it's just, I've played StarCraft 2 so many times, and it's just like, I'm just playing it again. You know, it's the same thing I've done 20 times, it hasn't been 20 times. It feels so boring. Even though it's modded and it's going to be something cool, it's not a new mission. Like, this is, you know, like Odyssey is. It's not a new mission. I'm terrible at replaying things. That's a me issue. Not a campaign issue. That's a me issue. That's a me failing. I'm just terrible at replaying campaigns. Replaying games. And not just campaigns. I'm terrible at replaying stories. The fact I was able to play through Path of Exile as many times as I did is a miracle. Despite liking Witcher 3, I've only played it once. Once. That's it. I'm terrible replaying stuff, and so it just feels so boring because I know everything that's going to happen. There's no surprises and changes, you know? So it's just sad, you know? Because here's cool mods that I want to try, and I just can't get into them because it's not wholly new content. It's not like, well, yeah, it's Wings of Liberty, but every mission's different. There's new voice acting and new everything. It's a new campaign. I hate my head, really. Like, I want to play all these things, but it's changing the units, it's giving you new things, it's maybe adding some stuff, but it's not wholly new missions. So my brain just can't get into it, and it sucks. Because I want to play it, I want to enjoy it, and I friggin' can't. So many melee. I'll go for melee upgrades. I can feel their presence. So anyway, again, I want to make that amply clear. It's not a mark against the mods. The mod things are fantastic. I have just difficulty replaying stuff. I've played through Winds of Liberty twice, if not three times. And I want to do another run of it to have... Like, I've played it through it once myself before I did any recording. I still haven't streamed. Other than into the toilet. I played it once on the channel, and then I played it again on the channel, and I think I did it twice on the channel. I ended up unhappy with both of them, so I took both down. And I've never put any back up, and I want to pull one up, and I want to do all these modded stuff, and I just can't get any drive in me to do it, because I've done it three times already. A Hearted Swarm, I think I've done once. No, I've done it twice. And Legacy of the Void, once. And I kind of want to play them, but then the moment I get into it, the drive is gone. Because it's not completely new content. There's no excitement there. Being modded or unmodded. Just... no. It's just how my head is. It sucks ass. Heavy losses.
Prepare yourself, Cerebret.
Our forces are under attack.
Troops.
Our forces are under attack.
Keep pushing. Something we could do.
Our forces are under attack.
I was thinking of setting it up closer, but...
Our forces are under attack.
I was thinking of setting up closer, but I was losing the creep cover. You know what that was for a moment. Ultra.
Require more Vespian gas.
Seriously? True. Awesome. Up here. Great, my guy's just depleted. The one from there. This one should still be fine for ages. Can't do another one.
Our forces are under attack.
Attack back up here. Except for Hydra. Get the fuck down here.
Our forces are under attack.
Maybe I should just send these attacking out. Rather than grouping them. Misordered them. Some are charging in way too soon.
Our forces are under attack.
Probably should never do it like this, but oh well. Okay, good, he's nearly fully healed. God, the sound of a dying egg. My one hotkey is dead. God damn, they're gonna confess Terran commands. Well, this certainly feels like a StarCraft 1 mission. One, two, three.
Our forces are under attack.
I remember before spending like a whole day on a StarCraft 1 mission. shit. I don't know how to counter that. He might live.
Our colony is under attack.
Move. Bump them or something, I don't know. Over there.
Prepare yourself, Cerebret.
God, Zaz is nearly dead again. Drone AI is kind of bugging out here. Or were they just tagged on to following a guy? That might have been it. Attack in.
Our forces are under attack.
Attack in. Attack in. Yeah, these don't rebuild. So you can attack, do heavy damage, then pull back. That's fine. I was expecting them to rebuild. I forgot all about these hatcheries.
Prepare yourself, Cerebret.
quite banged up there, Zaz.
I have secured and activated the mind
nodes. Mind nodes? On whose authority were these approved?
The order was mine, Duran.
What? The Garm on Antigua were bad enough. Now you plan to lead the Protoss towards the Swarm as well. You are playing a dangerous game, Kerrigan.
He is right. Just think of what you're about to do. I've thought about it, believe me. You all have your orders. Carry them out.
Our forces are under attack.
And job done. Turns out I just had to get to there? Or no, maybe I took out enough of their buildings and it just is like, it's secure now. I have no idea. Yeah.